Dudes with Wrenches here. Let's check out a rare low-mileage Buick. Now, this here is a 1963 Buick LeSabre four-door post, but it was ordered a little special. Factory radio delete, and the biggest Buick motor you could order in a LeSabre of its year, which was a 6.6 liter 401 Wildcat. Now, this car did come in a little heavy at about 4,000 pounds, but that wasn't too bad for the 60s. Now, Buick was definitely thinking about the old performance options here, and they did offer one neat feature. That's an aluminum drum brake. They were actually built that way to dissipate heat better than a cast iron drum, which reduced brake fade. Lined with steel, but full-on aluminum drum. So much innovation went into these cars back in the day, and now all we gotta worry about is how big can they make the screen in my dash next year?